3 months or less. I stared in the mirror at my belly and rear and thought, oh dear God. So I ran to the store and I bought a test, and even though I haven't had sex in so very long, I knew something was wrong with me. So I peed. I'm not pregnant, I'm just fat. Right in front of me, though my period's not late, the condom didn't break this time. So why do I buy another test, as I feel both my breasts are gigantic? But don't panic, 'cause I'm not pregnant, I'm just fat. It took $40 to make sure of that. I'm not rich at all, I went ham and eggs, not a bad. And cakes, just some rolls on my face. A sound conclusion, told to embrace a delusion. But my friend's best friend's cousin's mom was 6 months pregnant once, and she didn't know, she barely showed. So I'm not crazy, just fat. Please, no, I've been trying, but seduction is tricky. Been sent from the Tic Tacs, been the jail for the Mickeys. So I guess that I thought that if there were a God who sees us, he'd send me the right head of Jesus. Eight.